My name is Tony Silva, and this is a lorikeet. The term lorikeet and lori are interchangeable. The lorikeet is usually applied to the species with a long tapered tail. Loris and lorikeets are very unique in that they have brush-tipped tongues. They unfurl the brushes to collect pollen and nectar, which is their primary diet in the wild. They also eat lerps and other insects for protein. Loris and lorikeets require a specialized diet. They should not be fed seeds. They do not thrive long-term on a seed diet. They have evolved to eat a specialized diet. And that specialized diet is basically a nectar in captivity. And it's a powder that you add water to, and then you supplement that with vegetables that are steamed and also a lot of fruits. They are incredibly active. They're clowns. They are beautiful, but they're high demand. The liquid diet that they feed means that the droppings are equally liquidy, and that because there is sugar in the diet, the droppings will be sticky. When you keep a lori or a lorikeet, hygiene is one of the key elements in housing them. You need to make sure that you are committed to keeping them clean and that you're committed to giving them the right diet. If you are, they make incredible pets. They are clowns. That's all for now.